Hey Hydro fam, how you doing today? Today is day two of Vlogmas 2022. I am so excited for today. I have work with Heidi today, whoops, and I'm gonna probably edit her video that we haven't done in ages. So that's going to be fun, and then we might do something afterwards, but we'll see what the time is. And then I'm going to do my little Christmas craft. I might do that as well as watching Heidi, but we're doing horse riding. So that's also something else that we're going to do today. But come along with me, you know, it's going to be fun. I don't know exactly what else we're going to do, but it's going to be fun. Right now, I've got to do my hair. Alrighty, I just curled my hair, as you can see. I have got my Christmas advent calendar here. I'm going to do my makeup later, but I thought it's only 9:45, and so I have time till I have to be at horse riding with Heidi at 12:30. So let's do our advent calendar. Okay, so I did my Christmas craft. It's supposed to be a reindeer. I had to go to Kmart and get some string because they gave me, do I still have it? No. Anyway, they gave me this really tacky small piece of gold tinsel stuff. It wasn't great and it was really hard to use with the needle. But I did it. It looks a lot better. Don't look at the other side because it's not the greatest, but I think it looks cute. I didn't have any eyeballs that they gave me, but don't know where they went, but this is just an eyeless reindeer and I did pretty good. So hey, it's pretty cool for a 12 days of Christmas crafty thing. Hey, okie dokie, let's go and get Heidi from horse riding. We might be a little bit early, but that's okay because we can just watch her, you know, do some horse riding. She's really good. I don't know if you've seen on her channel doing some horse riding. Her channel is called Heidi's Life. So if you want to check that out, please do, because she is just starting out on YouTube and she needs a bit of love. So Hydra fam, if you can go to watch Heidi's Life, that will be awesome. Right, let's go and get Heidi. Hey Heidi.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
How was horse riding?
Good.
What did you get up to?
Just rode around.
Nice. Anything new or interesting that you learned?
Not really. Just did obstacles and stuff.
Cool. I tried to film you. It didn't go so well, but hey, it got some footage. But do you want to have a look in Coolum Park?
Yep.
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
What do you say? We get out of this heat and get a Coke.
Yep.
Yep. Sounds good. Let's go home. Alrighty, I had a great day with Heidi, and I've just had my meeting with Mum and Simone about planning for next year and what that's going to look like with the World Summer Games coming up. I still can't believe I'm going HydroFam. It doesn't feel real. I know it's not a dream. I know this is reality and it's coming up so fast, but we're actually planning for it in December and I'm so excited. I can't wait for next year. I can't wait to work hard and train very hard so that I can reach my goals and do my best, because that's all you can do, you know? And if you feel like you are doing something good and accomplishing it, then you know you're doing the right thing. So I'm really excited about next year. It's gonna be amazing. Oh, but anyway, this is the end of today's vlog. Thank you for watching Hydro Hayley. I hope you enjoyed this cool video. Please like and subscribe. And if you are new to the Hydro fam, a big welcome to you. It is always cool to have new subscribers and followers on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok. Have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.